play summer on Nick Jr. on CBS.
I want to know, does chocolate milk come from a chocolate cow?
Sometimes cows are brown colored, but there's no such thing as a chocolate cow. Cow's milk comes out pure white, and it turns chocolatey only after someone adds some of that sweet chocolate stuff to it and swirls it around. Then poof, you've got delicious chocolate milk. Yum, yum.
Hey, thanks. Nick Jr. is just for me.
Play summer.
Hey, we're playing soccer. Ready?
Yeah!
Ah, nice kick! Whoa! Yeah! Your turn. Wow! That was awesome. Now everyone!
Whoa!
They're flying everywhere.
We love to play on Nick Jr. on CBS. Power play summer.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm jamming.
Here's Dora the Explorer on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Power Play Summer on Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be back with more Power Play Summer on Nick Jr. on CBS. Power Play Summer.
Stephanie here. We're stretching. Right, guys?
Yeah!
Hey, stretch with us. Okay. Reach your arms high up in the air, as high as you can. Now go up on your tiptoes and reach even higher. Fantastic. Now stretch to the side. Stretch. Now the other side. Good job. Ah, now touch your toes. Doesn't that feel good? Now come back up and shake it all out. Now you're ready to get up, get out, and go play.
Yeah!
We love to get up and go on Nick Jr. on CBS.
We love to play with Lazy Town, Miss Spider, the Backyardigans, Dora the Explorer, Little Bill, and Blue's Clues. On Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS.
There's more Nick Jr. on CBS coming up. Did you hear?
With these ears, I hear everything.
You're watching some of your favorite Nick Jr. shows on CBS.
Oh, hi.
Blue's Clues.
It's a clue.
Dora the Explorer.
Hola.
Franklin.
Hi.
Little Bear.
Hello.
Kipper. Little Bill.
Hello, friends.
And they're all here every weekend on CBS.
Nick Jr. is just for me.
Hi, I'm Periwinkle. Want to see how my friends use their big imaginations?
It is I, Strike Man.
It's really me, Steve. I'm imagining. Look, everyone is imagining.
I'm Periwinkle, the kitten castle keeper.
I wonder what Mr. Salt is imagining.
Yum!
And Blue is imagining, too.
It's Blue's Big Imagination next weekend on Nick Jr. on CBS.
What can you imagine?
Hey, can you help me over here? I want to read a Blue's Clues story, don't you? Then let's find a grown-up so we can go to nickjr.com. There's lots to learn. There's Blue. There's her friends. There's this bird who won't go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
So please, 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 take me to nickjr.com. We can go anytime, or even right now.
What he's trying to say is, we're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS.
Nick Jr. says, just ask.
Hi, my name.
Tiffany. I want to know if a queen bee wears a crown on her head and live in a big, big castle.
No, a queen bee doesn't wear a crown or live in a castle. But she does live in a colony with a whole group of bees who work for her. She is the only bee who can lay eggs, and that's what makes her the queen. These bees are busy making food by filling her honey pot up with pollen and nectar so that she can just concentrate on laying lots of eggs. Sometimes she can make over 1,000 eggs a day. These eggs hatch into worker bees who fly from flower to flower collecting even more pollen and nectar that they'll use to make delicious honey. All the queen bee has to do is sit on her eggs and eat her honey all summer long while everyone else buzzes around her giving her food. Aw, it's good to be queen.
Hey, thanks. Nick Jr. is this for me.
Are you ready?
Ready!
Ready!
Are you sure?
Yeah!
When are you gonna start?
Right now!
Let's go!
Nick Jr. starting now on CBS.
Just for me.
Nick Jr. CBS. Nick Jr. on CBS.
Nick Jr. will be back on CBS.
Nick Jr.
He cracked me up.
Hey, can you help me over here? I want to play a Dora the Explorer game. Don't you? Then let's find a grown-up. So we can go to NickJr.com. We can play with Dora and her friends. And learn a little Spanish, too.
Computer.
Computadora.
So please, 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 take me to NickJr.com. We can go anytime, or even right now.
Something really special is coming.
What?
Nick Jr. and Paramount bring you Dora the Explorer and Little Bill on home video. That means you can watch them as many times as you want. Little Bill and Dora the Explorer, coming soon on video cassette.
Now back to Nick Jr. on CBS.
Thank you, Bill.
You're welcome, Bill.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
My name is Aileen. This is my story about Cutie the dog. Once upon a time, there was a dog. She was lost in the woods, and she found this old house. There was a crack on the door, so she peeked inside, and there was a girl wearing a mummy costume. The dog got scared, and then the girl, she took off her costume, and she said, "Surprise!" So they liked each other. Then the girl, she asked her parents if she can keep the dog. She liked the dog and the dog liked it her. So they decided to keep the dog. They lived happily ever after. The end.
Stay tuned for more Nick Jr. on CBS. Don't move.
Now, here's more Nick Jr. on CBS.
Cowabunga!
Nick Jr. presents Dearest's Painted Dreams by Faith Ringgold.
There once was a little girl named Dearest. She dreamed in paintings. Dearest would have a dream, then paint her dreams to give away. There was a dream painting of her brother, Paul, who always wanted a dog. And last night, Dearest dreamed a very special dream of her mama singing in the choir. But on that very same day, a storm shook the sky. Thunder thudded. Lightning flashed. The wind whirled, lifting Dearest's dream paintings up and out the window. Dearest searched for her dream paintings. But they were either lost from the storm, or wet with rain, or so she thought.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
What do you think, dearest? The minister asked me to sing a solo at next week's service. Oh, it's a dream come true. That saved a wretch like me.
Dearest realized that something wonderful had happened. By flying out the window, all Dearest dream paintings came true. This is Dearest new dream painting. I think this dream will come true, too.
The end. Now on CBS.
Just for me.
We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS.
We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS.
We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS. We're back with more Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS. We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS.
You can play more games with Dora at NickJr.com. In this Blue's Clues, you'll learn about emotions.
How do you think Magenta is feeling?
On Nick Jr.
Where I play too.
Nick Jr. is here on CBS.
And we'll be right back to play some more. Watching Nick Jr. on CBS. Every weekend, this is where you'll find your favorite Nick Jr. shows, like Blue's Clues, Little Bill, and Dora the Explorer.
There's Backpack!
And lots of your other Nick Jr. friends.
Hey, hi there.
So stay here with CBS, because more Nick Jr. is on the way.
Nick Jr. is here on CBS.
How do preschoolers learn? They play to learn. That's why Nick Jr. isn't just for watching, it's for playing.
So how many customers do we have?
Four!
With Nick Jr. shows, kids play along.
Say math! Math!
And as they play, they learn important skills, concepts, and ideas.
Come on, Mom, follow us! Nick Jr.
You can celebrate with Steve and Blue.
Happy holidays.
It's Blue's big holiday on home video. You can join Steve and Blue and their friends Tyrese and Winona Judd.
Happy holidays to you too.
As they explore the traditions of
Christmas and Hanukkah and Kwanzaa.
And play a very festive round of Blue's Clues.
I love Blue's Clues.
Tis the season for Blue's Big Holiday, available now on home video. Also for the holidays, Blue's Big Musical Movie is available on VHS at a new low price. If you like what you hear, look out for Bob the Builder, a brand new show on Nick Jr. With the help of his team, Bob can build or fix just about anything. Weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on CBS.
Where I play to learn.
Ford and Blue's Clues remind you, before you go, buckle up for safety. Announcing big news on Nick Jr. on CBS. Blue's Clues and Little Bear are switching places. Not like that. No, they're changing places. houses entirely. Right, so when you used to see Blue's Clues, you'll see Little Bear. And when you used to see Little Bear, you'll see Blue's Clues. Next on Nick Jr. on CBS. What do you like to do with your friends?
We like to play soccer with a big giant ball.
We play in the pool together.
I like splashing with my friends.
We like to put the hula hoops all over us.
We like to fall down in them,
drive cars.
We play in the playground a lot together.
I like laughing with my friends.
We like to play dog.
She listens to me and I listen to her.
I like dancing.
Patty cake.
We smash together.
We live on the road with me.
We're best friends!
Chicks love Nick Jr. on CBS. That's why we'll be right back.
Have you heard the news? Blue's Clues is live and heading to your town. Now you and your family can play along with Blue and all her friends.
It was really fun. I was dancing myself.
Critics say it's thrilling. A big, colorful taste of theatrical magic. So come be a part of it, because it's not just a show. It's one big party. Blue's Clues Live. Presented by Gateway Country.
Coming to New York, Wallingford, Louisville, and Detroit.
Presented by Gateway Country,
Ford, and Sears Portrait Studios.
Tickets include a free handy-dandy notebook.
The chicks are back, and so is Nick Jr. on CBS.
Time to play!
Hello!
Hi, Oswald!
Hello, friend!
Hi, little Bill!
Can we play?
Sure!
Can we paint it?
Yes, we can!
Look, there's Dora!
Let's dance! By Grandma!
Come on! It's time to play Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. is where I play to learn!
Yay!
There's more Nick Jr. coming up.
We're on CBS.
It's what you've been waiting for.
I've been really looking forward to a Swizzleberry Swirl Cone.
No, not that. It's Oswald, the friendly blue octopus on Nick Jr.
Let's get ready.
Yeah, let's get ready for Oswald, weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on CBS.
Wow, what a great show. Weenie and I should have watched this before.
Welcome back to Nick Jr.
Here on CBS.
Nick Jr. presents Babies One Afternoon by Yumi Hio.
Dora,
You'll learn colors and shapes, and you'll learn a little Spanish, too.
¡Vámonos!
On Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
Nick Jr. presents...
The Playful Parent.
Getting up in the morning is one of those dreaded rituals.
What, Mommy?
While I'm sleeping under the covers, she pulls me out.
We found a way where you can make waking up in the morning fun. We dance.
I love it.
I'm like, okay, Jocelyn, you know what time it is. It's hustle time. We do a couple of spins, because the spins always work. Back to back to back. She's up.
I'm up.
People are so grumpy in the morning. Turn it around, flip it. Music works for her. Once I found that key that works, it's an everyday thing.
Play is the way kids learn and communicate. And best of all, it will bring you and your child closer.
You can be a playful parent, too. To find out more, go to NickJr.com. Check out Nick Jr. Magazine and keep watching Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
In this Blue's Clues, you'll learn about reading and language on Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
Nick Jr. presents.
Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, get the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shubidi day.
Shubidi day.
Beep, bop, bay.
Ah, beep, bop, bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is. More than the notes, you've got to give something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words, that spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. Now y'all listen to me. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, got the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
A shubidi day.
A shubidi day, yeah.
Beep, bop, bay.
Ah, beep, bop, bay. From, but when you sing, there it is. You know what? I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is. Oh, I like this myself. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing.
You heard the news? Blue's Clues Live is back with a brand new show. It's Blue's birthday party, and you're invited.
It was really fun. I was dancing myself.
Critics say it's a goodie bag of musical fun. So come join Steve, Blue, and some special friends. Because it's not just a show. It's the best birthday party ever. Blue's birthday party, presented by Ford.
Coming to Cincinnati, Chicago, Minneapolis, and New York. Go to NickJr.com for your city. Tickets include a free handy-dandy notebook.
Her backpack. See how they first met.
Where do we go next?
Why Dodge Doris Backpack Adventure. Next weekend on Nick Jr. on CBS. In this Blue's Clues, you'll learn science on Nick Jr. Never far apart.
She goes with me wherever I go.
But once, long ago, she didn't have a backpack.
Oh, no!
She had to carry books with her hands. Now see how Dora and her backpack first met and play along on their very first journey together. Dora's Backpack Adventure, next weekend on Nick Jr. on CBS.
Nick Jr. presents... Don't Tell!
My name is Nicholas. I have a story about Benji the dinosaur. One day, Benji and Nicholas walked through the woods. They met a giraffe playing Ring Around the Rosie. They said, bye-bye, giraffe. And then they met a lion. Wow! They said, hello, lion. And they played hide and seek. Wow! And then they said, bye-bye, lion. And then they met a baby giraffe. Said, hello, baby giraffe. And they played Ring Around the Rosie. And then they met an ant. They said, hello, ant. They played Ring Around the Rosie. And then the ant got dizzy and fell down to the ground. And then they met a tiger. And they said, hello, tiger. And they played Ring Around the Rosie. Then the dinosaur got dizzy. Oh. Mommy giraffe came over for and feed them some apples. Maybe that will make you feel better. You felt much better then. Then they both went home because it was a very busy day. The end.
We'll be right back with Nick Jr. on CBS. Yeehaw!
We'll be right back with Nick Jr. on CBS. Whee!
Ta-da! A tower as tall as me. Piper, opossum! There, a tower as tall as me. Piper opossum. There's a lot more Nick Jr. on CBS. I'll just watch from here.
Piper the post possum here, and I've got a letter for you. It says Dora the Explorer's here on Nick Jr. on CBS.
Happy Holidays from Nick Jr. on CBS.
Is everybody ready?
I am.
Me too.
Okay, here we go.
It's time for Joe's surprise party. Get ready to yell.
Surprise!
Still my birthday.
It's Yay! Still Joe's birthday?
Well, you know what that means.
Surprise! Surprise! You get to surprise Joe one more time. You're invited to Joe's surprise party again tomorrow morning at 10, 9 Central. I'm Nick Jr.
Get exclusive printables and much more sent right to your email. Sign up for the NickJr.com newsletter only on NickJr.com.
La playa.
The beach. La guitarra.
Guitar.
Hey, parents, teach your kids Dora's Spanish words of the day with printable vocabulary cards and activities. Together, you can learn Spanish words from today's episode of Dora at NickJr.com.
Where I play to learn.
Hey, pick a letter.
D. Doll dresser door.
Get ready for your child's first day of preschool with our great off-to-school activities only on NickJr.com. Want to play more Blue's Clues? Just go to NickJr.com. Nick Jr. presents Babysitting Baby Brother by Tommy DePaola.
Whee!
You want to come for a walk, little brother?
Walk. Flower.
It's a daffodil.
Daffodil flower. Doggy.
That's right. It's a beagle.
Beagle doggy. Moo cow.
Actually, they're Holsteins.
Holstein moo cows. Boa constrictor snake.
The end.
Nick Jr. wants to know how you use your imagination with a piece of fabric.
It's a pretty skirt. Look, I'm a bullfighter.
Look, it's a cape. I'm flying. Wee!
I'm pretending this is a magic carpet.
We're gonna have a picnic.
Boo, I'm a ghost.
What can you imagine?
Hiya, Steve. Here's your letter.
And my hat. And my kazoo. And something else, but it's a surprise.
I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye, Joe.
I wonder what the surprise will be.
Find out and meet Joe in a three-part primetime event Monday, April 29th on Nickelodeon.
His name is Steve, and although most people don't know it, he's one of the most brilliant artists of our generation. Every day he creates three new masterpieces, drawings such as lamp, chair, toothbrush, and ham sandwich. Using only crayon and scrap paper, he is able to convey with just a few simple lines what would take other artists a lot more lines and bigger paper. At auction, these works could bring in maybe $100. But you can see them for free on Blue's Clues every weekday on Nick Jr.
Don't put away your spacesuits yet. Captain Brainstorm will return with another intergalactic mission.
Can I go on a space mission with my friend Max to save Captain Brainstorm?
Okay.
Don't forget to wear your seatbelt.
Get ready to blast off with Little Bill's Giant Space Adventure, coming this July, only on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
My name is Lindsay, and this is my story about polka dots. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Alex, and she lost her doll named Polka Dot. And she was sad. And she went to the park, and she yelled, Polka Dot, are you there? But he wasn't there. So she went to a rainbow forest, and she said, Polka Dot, are you there? But she wasn't there. So she went and got her sister and looked in the woods. And she called, Polka Dot, are you there? But he wasn't there either. So Alex said, I'm going to have to go to the scary cave. And said, Polka Dot, are you there? But the goose came out and said, no, but I am. And she went, boo! And the goose got scared and he flew away. So Alex went into the scary cave to look behind the dog bones. And there was Polka Dot. So they went home and they lived happily ever after. The end.
Who's your friend?
This is my friend Johnny. This is my friend Joyce.
Awesome!
Even eat me!
I'm gonna tickle you.
Okay! Don't even think about it!
I'm gonna tickle you from here.
Johnny's my best friend in the universe.
I don't know what to say.
I love you, Joyce.
I'm glad I'm your friend.
Kaya!
When your kids ask the question,
Dad, what can we do today?
NickJr.com has lots of answers.
All done.
I'm Periwinkle.
I'm Boo.
At NickJr.com, you'll find activities, recipes.
Here it comes.
Parties.
Here's the cake.
It's Dora!
Printables. And lots more.
Now I got you. We had a good day, didn't we, huh?
What'd you guys do today?
NickJr.com!
Go to NickJr.com and see what you can do with your kids today.
Dora! 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 Dora the Explorer!
Dora the Explorer is next on Nick Jr. Can see Little Bill next on Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
Hey, Paper here. I can't find my tail. I just had it. Do you see my tail? On my head? I don't think so. I know it's on my head and... Oh, it's on my head. Thanks. And now my tail and I will watch Nick Jr. on CBS. Stick around.
When your kids ask the question,
Mom, what are we gonna do today?
NickJr.com has lots of answers. Do together.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, sweetie.
Activity.
Oh, it's dark.
Printable. And lots more.
What you guys do today?
Go to NickJr.com and see what you can do with your kids today.
Mom, can you play Dig the Hump?
Is it underneath the couch?
No.
NickJr. presents.
I think I know where it is.
The Playful Parent.
Elijah and I play a game called Treasure Hunt.
First, I have to make a map, and then don't forget to make an X.
We'll just go around, and Elijah will tell me if I'm getting closer.
Am I getting hot, Elijah?
You're getting close.
I think it's really important for kids to feel like something is theirs and that they did this.
This is my game.
I think I found it. Is this it over here?
I found it.
I found the treasure.
That's the only way they can express themselves is through play. Think like a five-year-old. That's the only way you can play with them and let them take the lead.
Play is the way kids learn and communicate. And best of all, it will bring you and your child closer. To learn more, keep watching.
Nick Jr.
Play to Learn.
Huggies is a proud supporter of Nick Jr.'s Playful Parent.
How funky can you be? Is this just for me? Shake your baggy, shake your belly. Like a bowl of
for you with Steven Mailbox and more Blue.
Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues is on CBS every weekend. It's true. Nick Jr. and CBS both have
Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Nick Jr.
Yes, for me.
Watch Blue's Clues weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on CBS.
When my mom laughs, she sounds like this. My dad laughs like this. And Alice the Great laughs like this. And I sound like this.
Little Bill, who are you talking to?
Bye.
Weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on CBS.
Everything I know about construction I learned from Bob the Builder. He taught me how to saw wood, hammer shingles, and use a drill. Some people go to construction school to learn those things, but not me. I prefer watching Bob the Builder. I guess the biggest thing he taught me is how to get everyone motivated. Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
What can I say? I love the guy.
Everyone loves Bob the Builder. Weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on CBS.
Raise your hand if you want to tell the first story.
I'll tell it. You tell it, kid.
Nick Jr. presents
The Playful Parent.
Before we go to bed, Kira and I tell campfire stories.
We make a circle.
Different ones have to tell the story different nights. She chooses. She directs the whole thing.
Well, I'm the director.
Okay, what story is it going to be?
Don't point your toe at the witch.
Don't point your toe at the witch. That's the scariest one of all. Okay.
I'm ready for that one.
I don't often, when we're doing these stories in the fantasy world, I have to bring myself to her level, and it's not as hard as one would think it would be to do.
Yeah, he laughs a lot.
Play is the way kids learn and communicate. And best of all, it will bring you and your child closer. To learn more, keep watching.
Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
Kleenex Tissues is a proud supporter of Nick Jr.'s Playful Parent. Time to play some more with Nick Jr.
Here on CBS.
Nick Jr. presents 7 Days, 6 Nights by Yumihio.
I circle the number on the calendar. I have 7 days and 6 nights until I meet her. My dad buys a new crib. I have 6 days and 5 nights. My mom redecorates my room. I have 5 days and 4 nights. I wash my teddy bear. I have 4 days and 3 nights. I collect all the animal stickers. I have 3 days and 2 nights. My mom makes a pink dress. I have 2 days and 1 night. My dad puts the clothes design on his dry cleaning store. I have only 1 day. At the airport, my uncle from Korea stands holding my little sister. My little sister was living with my grandparents in Korea. Now she has come to live with us. Now I have whole family.
The end. Today, Dora will ask you,
what was your favorite part of the trip?
And you'll learn a little Spanish, too.
Asun!
On Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
Excited?
Yay!
Because they're learning the Penguin Polka, a new dance from Oswald, the new show on Nick Jr.
It's polka time. Everybody dance.
Wiggle your tail, flap your wings, stomp your feet, and you're in full swing. Let's all do the penguin polka.
And Oswald and Henry can't wait to teach you.
Let's all do the penguin polka.
Wiggle your tail, flap your wings, stomp your feet, and you're in full swing. Let's all do the penguin. Polka.
Watch Oswald weekdays on Nick Jr. and weekends on Nick Jr. on CBS. In this Blues Clues, you'll learn about music and movement on Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. So gather round, rise and shine. Today is blue and back to school is blue. You can read.
You can read.
You can ride.
You can ride.
You can walk.
You can walk.
You can hide.
You can hide.
Wherever you go, blue's by your side. It's back to school is blue. You can draw all day long. Click and learn how to feed and run. Get on the bus and come along. It's back to school is blue.
Go back to school with blue. New products in stores now.
Deep in the woods of Sunny Patch lives a family of bugs. That's right, they're Miss Spider's Sunny Patch friends. And they're coming to Nick Jr. every weekday. Squirt, bounce, shimmer, dragon, wiggle, spinner, and the twins, Pansy and Snowdrop. They've got a bug's eye view of the big wide world. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch friends, every weekday on Nick Jr. and weekends on Nick Jr. on CBS.
On Nick Jr.
We love to play!
And Lazy Town loves to move.
Hey, I'm Stephanie. I really love to move. Have you ever tap danced? See if you can follow along. Let's go! Now faster. Now faster. That was great. Did you keep up with me? Things are always moving in Lazy Town.
Lazy Town loves to play on Nick Jr. on CBS.
Sing a boogie blues!
I can swing my arms side to side, twist my hips around and around. It's me and you doing the blues.
And Boogie Blue talks, sings, and dances with you. Videotape included.
Nick Jr. on CBS presents Miss Spider's Bug Bath.
Hi, my name is Squirt.
And I'm Bounce.
I'm a spider.
And I'm a bed bug.
And we're brothers. We're also best bug buddies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We live with our mom and dad and brothers and sisters in Sunny Patch.
We're one big buggy family.
Hey, here's our buggy big brother right now.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Dragon. Dragon's a dragonfly.
Yep. Do you want to know something cool about dragonflies? Did you know that we're one of the fastest flying insects? And we can fly forwards, backwards, and change direction mid-flight.
We know. We can never catch you.
I'm a super speedy dragonfly. Faster than the breeze, I race with ease. I'll fly forward or back, left or right.
Just like that.
Depending on my plan of attack.
Wow, he does give a good piggyback.
First he's here, then he disappears. Thanks to how my wing gear is engineered. He's the fastest in the sky. Cause I'm a dragonfly.
Bug.
Guess it's time to go. Race ya.
He's going the wrong way.
Well, come back and visit us again in Sunny Patch.
Yep. And remember, be good to bugs.
Miss Spider loves to play on Nick Jr. on CBS. On Nick Jr.
We love to play.
And Lazy Town loves to move.
Hi, kids. I'm Sportacus. It's time for the action spinner. I put my notebook in and spin. What's it gonna be? Stick it out and power jumping. Let's do it. Okay, are you ready? And that was great. We're always moving in Lazy Town.
Lazy Town loves to play on Nick Jr. on CBS.
Today on Dora, You'll learn how to move your body, and you'll learn a little Spanish, too.
Vamos.
On Nick Jr.
Where I play to learn.
And they called it puppy love.
Love, 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 puppy love.
Blues Clues Fall Collection, in stores now.